It's so cute. Look at its tiny little wheels.
I may be small, but I still do my best. Hey everyone, today Omar and I are heading to the Smithsonian Udvar.
What's it called? It's like our third take on this, the Smithsonian Udvar-Hazy Air and Space Museum.
Yes, Air and Space Museum in Virginia. Hey everyone, so this is going to be a two-part video of the Space and Air Museum. It was a lot of fun, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. I do show a lot of the little signs that were in front of some of the planes and stuff, so you guys can actually pause and read if you want to learn about that particular type of plane. This was my first time going to this location, and it was a lot of fun, so I hope you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe. Which way do you want to get first?
Crazy how complicated even the thing you're using to got still in use by the Marine Corps.
This is what?
Still in use by the Marine Corps. Done all those little things dangling off the sidearms.
That is awesome. Handle the boat as I got to handle the plane. What do you think? I feel like this is the classic one you always see in like a toy thing. Really? I feel like it's this one.
Lift them later for so long. This is the one that you saw the engine for earlier. It does on the ground. That giant thing.
Oh, yeah.
So that goes in this. That front fan would have exits right around the middle. The rear one is standard.
so shiny. It's so cute. Look at its tiny little wheels.
It's very small. I don't know if you can tell what that's doing.
I may be small, but I still do my best.
This looks like a British helicopter. Yeah.
Looks like a fly.
Flying from.
And we could fly at 2,000 miles.